Here have passed many of the happiest days and months of my life. With these streams and mountains are associated most of the delightful recollections of buoyant and happy boyhood. I need hardly say that I shall never cease to remember my birthplace with pride as well as affection.